Tony Perkins, one of the first things he ever did that I saw on live television was a play by a black author, Lewis Peterson, a brilliant playwright who, even with the revivals of black theater in our era, has not had his due.